to be. If you believe your life can be so very free, we have our
best rapper alive. No, it's not a movie. Please don't really conclude
there
me.
There is a place we all can go. It's very neat.
Best rapper alive. No, it's not a movie. Please don't really conclude me. I don't even like to go against people nowadays, because everybody wanna compete. If you a rapper, MC, poet, really I can write songs. My spelling ain't good, and no, I can't sing like a Trey Songz or Usher, Ruben Studdard, Luther Vandross, Prince, all the other sisters and the brothers confusing the colors, knowing that we all come from a DNA strain. This is the way that I spit for my brain. They say that they're righty, but they really kinda quite little bit slightly insane. Me too, you ain't the only one that lost a couple screws, and you ain't the only person that forget to know the rules. When you trying to be hype and have fun, forgetting the dangers of going to club without a gun. Best rapper alive, no, it's not a movie. Please don't really conclude me. Best rapper alive, no, it's not a movie. Please don't really conclude me. And I don't really hype on beats that should be classical. I be attacking these tracks like it's a rap from rap festival, not rap several. Just to take time, just to make it like I got the bezel. Like I'm driving up the street, all chrome metal. Like the Chevy wet pipes, something like the trunk rattles. If you think it's stutters, think you're better cause you got more, but we don't know ya. And if the utterance of stupidity comes back to me, how shallow deep music that I make. Even if you reach me and reach the adolescence compete, and I ain't better than your guy, so don't tell me that we are. Best rapper alive, no, it's not a movie. Please don't really conclude me. Best rapper alive, no, it's not a movie. I'm not better than you guys, so don't please conclude me. Best rapper alive, no, it's not a movie. Best rapper alive, no, it's not a movie. Please don't really conclude me. And no, I'm not better than you got. People put on facades and really act hard. Really am I broad? Cause all the time I was sensitive when I should have been more manly. Masculinity got cut down with paper, cause I'm looking for paper like them paper cuts on my hand. I'm trying to get that money, I ain't worried about what they saying. I ain't understand what they doing, I'm trying to feed that fam. People talk about what they gonna do when they hide up in that van. Slave scholar.